If you have any ideas of which I can do in Lego Bricks 4, please let me know in the comment section below, and thanks for watching.